normally do this every year at this time for how long? Do you know anything about it?
I've never seen it.
I just think there's so much water. Normally there isn't this much flow this time of year.
Right.
So just with all the rain, that flow has brought them up out of the river is what it is. It's mesmerizing just to stare at them. You don't want to leave them.
But yeah. The outwatch, so they do that every year. Yeah. So what they do is they can get up to New Mills Dam. They net them there and they put them above the dam. Then they'll go up into Pleasant Pond and all the way up to Cobbossee.